Hello and welcome to Getting Started with Substance Painter 2021. This is a project-based course where we will texture this robot from start to finish. This course is broken down into 5 videos where each video builds upon the previous lesson. This course also comes with a workbook which details each step shown in the videos. We start the course by creating a project and discussing materials and masking. We will then move to adding filters and generators to produce weathering effects. Next, we will cover brushes by painting hard surface details. With the core texturing completed, we will discuss how to use decals with planar projection to add text and dirt. We will end the course with a look at exporting textures and rendering images with iRay inside Substance Painter. At the end of this course, you will have built a basic foundation for texturing in Substance Painter that you can further expand as you continue to learn and grow as a texture artist. We have a lot to cover, so when you're ready, join me in video 1.